Thank you for that wonderful message. Lord, in your authority, we submit to you, Lord God, and to your all-powerful will to us, to our lives, Lord Jesus.
Not alone.